Term has expired.
Thank you.
FF plus?
Deputy Chairman, the South African agricultural sector is experiencing a very serious crisis, and it appears as if government doesn't have any understanding of it. According to media reports, they don't intend doing anything about it either. To farm successfully today, a farmer needs basic resources, something like fertilizer, seed, tractors, diesel, to name but a few. In the last few years, the price of fertilizer increased by 92%, seed by 88%, tractors by 105%, diesel by 86%. Over the same period, maize prices only increased by 28%. A simple profit and loss sum shows why so many farmers go bankrupt and just stop farming. You know, in the Botterveld district, which falls in the productive maize triangle, 46 farms are current for sale at this moment. This gives an indication of the seriousness of the situation. Add to this the financial crisis is the drought. In most provinces, it is extremely dry for the second consecutive year. KwaZulu-Natal has already been declared a disaster area, and provinces as Limpopo, the Free State, Northwest, and Northern Cape are on the way there. If government does not act timely, we will be faced with abnormally high food prices and famine for some. Regardless of these facts, through irresponsible comments, government continues to make farmers a scapegoat for many problems which have not been created by them but by the ANC. Please make a study of revolutions in other countries and discover in how many instances there was a direct relation between food shortages, famine, and uprising. Thank you.
ANC.